Hey, Gino, how's it going?
You know, real good. I've been checking out this 1962 Ford Thunderbird, and this thing is immaculate. I couldn't really find anything wrong with it. It's just kind of like going back in time looking at this thing, because I used to work for Ford when these came out, and this looks like a showroom car to me, and it runs like a top.
Well, fire it up? Yeah, let's hear it run. That sounds really good, Gino.
Yeah, let it build here.
Beautiful car. Thanks, Gino. Good work.
Yeah.